And now, your First Warning Weather on News 8 Now. Here's News 8 meteorologist Matt Zidle.
Thanks for joining us on News 8 Now this Wednesday morning. We're watching a storm system. We've been telling you about this one since late last week. A coastal storm is going to bring wind and some wintry mixed precipitation, some snow too, to the area later tonight and into tomorrow, especially during the morning. Again, I do expect we could see locally 3 to 6 inches of snow just inland from the coast. Along the coast, about 1 to 3, little less perhaps right along the shoreline of mid-coast and maybe south of Portland. But again, a first snow of the season for just about all of us, and it will provide some travel problems tonight into tomorrow morning. We could see some light precipitation develop this evening just after sunset from south to north, of course. Temperatures will have fallen to the 30s area-wide. 30s and low 40s with increasing and thickening clouds today, maybe a little mix in the south by late in the day. Snow, mixed precipitation, and windy for tonight.